the importance of this Nobel Prize is crucial, because they discovered how oxygen is adapting in each of the cells, each of the molecules, to bring the internal systems of those cells and those organs, the quantity, the amount of oxygen they need. And it's well known that in very serious disease, such as cancer or myocardial infarction or just anemia, there is a lack of oxygen, and some other disease, too much of oxygen brought to the cells. And of course, they investigated, not simultaneously, but one from the other, their research brings an exceptional step in the understanding of how the cells are adapting to the variation of the oxygen intake in the cells, and this will help to fight against the cancer and anemia or myocardial infarction. So it's very important. It's something which is, because oxygen is life. Without oxygen, we cannot live. And we ignored until their discoveries how each of our cells was adapting, trying to pick up and to grab from the outside the oxygen that the cell is needing for adapted function. So it's a very, very important and well-deserved. Even the when you are wounded, you need oxygen to repair the wound, and their work will help understanding how to deal, how to increase or to reduce the intake of oxygen at the cellular level and within each cell at the molecular level in those cells which need more or less oxygen.